name up in lights. He just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else, alone, in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know. But no, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, talks picking it up. Let's go.
Say hi, Uncle Steve. Go, 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 go. Say go, 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 Uncle Steve. Go, 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 go.
Well,
Steve, you don't know how much it means to Luke and Misericordia, especially Tom, someone who cared so much about Miz. I wish you the best of luck in your race, and I hope you finish the best you can do.
Hey, Steve-o. So, the Chicago Marathon. Another road trip ahead of you. No old beater Volkswagen Rabbit this time, just you and the road and the city of Chicago. But your co-pilot, you know, will be Tommy. And I know that the best weapon that you have out there is your mind. And I know you can do it. So we are looking forward to seeing you race. And we'll be at the start and the finish, and with you in spirit every step of the way. Love you.
Hey, Steve, good luck in your marathon this weekend. Two things I want to tell you. Don't be soft, and you either got it or you don't. And you know what? We got it.
Tell me when to go. Tell me when to go. Tell me when to go. Tell me when to go.
Good luck in the marathon. 2012 is going to be the year where Steve Schweer kicks the marathon's ass, unlike I did in 2010. It really put me over its feet. I need a support system here. You've got a great support system watching you, and we'll be out there cheering you on. Good luck!
Hey, Steve, we're all pulling for you. You can do this. Tom's going to be so proud of you, and so are we. Hang in there. Be safe. We love you.
Good.
We're so proud of you, Steve. Uncle Ramsey and I are cheering you on, and along with Tom, have a great run.
Hi, Steve. It's my turn, I guess. Good luck. We're very proud of you, and so would Tom be.
Okay, well, this is like take six. We just want to say congratulations and good luck on this endeavor, and we hope you have a really good playlist that's going to kick ass and get you to the end.
To use the word endeavor, yeah.
And kick Dude, ass, that's what I say.
Really proud of you. Do
yes.
Great.
Do great. Love you.
Good luck, Coach. Kick some ass.
Steve, we got some people from the Polk House at Misericordia that want to tell you something. Okay, guys, what do you say? Go.
Trick or treat.
No.
Stone my feet.
No, go, Steve, go.
Go, Steve, go.
Go, Steve, go.
Go, Steve, go.
All right. Lukey, can you say go, Steve? And say thank you. All right. Good luck.
Steven, hey, this is your Uncle Don. Good luck at the marathon. I think it's a great idea. And, you know, make sure you do the whole 26. That's what I'm going to be watching. So you got to get through the whole thing. Good luck to you, buddy.
Go get him, Coach.
Just think how good you're going to look in your suit.
Kick some ass, man.
Good luck.
Go, Steve, go. Go, Steve, go.
We're here for you, and we're hoping that you do a great job in the marathon. Keep it up. You're doing great. I know you've trained hard. Go, guy, go.
Run, run, run.
Go.
Hey, Steve, just wanted to say good luck on your run. I can't wait to watch you finish, and Tom will be really proud of you.
Coach Schweer, good luck. Don't forget your Vaseline. We're all rooting for you.
Hey, Steve. Just wanted to say good luck. And your brother probably think you're an idiot for doing this, but I'm sure he's pretty proud of you, as we all are. So we're looking forward to seeing you at the finish line. Good luck.
Hey, Steve. We're so proud of you. Remember, running is fun.
Do it. You can do it.
We are proud of you. You're stronger than all of us.
Steve, I've been watching you on this journey, and there's no doubt you're going to be awesome. And guess what?
We will always look up to you.
I still agree with what you said about Tommy. Why the hell would somebody want to run that far? But if you're going to do it, get her done.
Go, Steve, go.
Go, Steve, go.
Say thanks from Misericordia. Yeah.
Say thanks. Say thanks.
Ah! It's race day. I can't believe it is finally here. After months of seeing you train, seeing you run around Monmouth, seeing you run around Chicago, from seeing you getting your new shoes, coming home, dripping sweat all around the house and leaving your wet t-shirts on the floor, it's time for the big day. After eating all of your broccoli and your bagels and your bananas, I think you're ready. But all joking aside, when I think of you and running the marathon, a lot of words come to mind. Words like perseverance, strength. You have the willpower to do anything you set your mind to. I know that when you're running that race, you're going to have Tom not only on the mind, but in your heart. And you'll also have Tommy right there with him, as well as Suze and your family, as we're all cheering you on the sidelines. We'll be with you every step of the way, so don't suck. Keep going. No, I'm just kidding. We will be loving you every step of the way, and we can't wait to see you at the finish line. I love you. Good luck.
Hold on to me as we go, as we roll down this unfamiliar road. And although this wave is stringing us along, just know you're not alone, 'cause I'm gonna make this place your home.